really had a big sun in the surf after a hard day's work at the Waihi Motor Camp. Ken's the Brits there, darling.
Yeah, up in
Pukenui.
That's it. Pukenui,
man. You guys cool with that?
What do you reckon?
I reckon you're ready
50.
To go.
That's it.
Ready to go?
Sam, get hunters and gatherers.
That's it, eh?
Welcome to Waihi. Home of the wicked, cootie fucking
heat. Fellas, welcome to Waihi Motor Camp. Come along with me and we'll take you on a tour of the humble abode. Check out my crew.
How many animals have you got out there?
Oh, about 15 sheep at the moment, two alpacas, a few pigs and the old ready dog. Bonfire over there.
So on. What's the next go-to with the old pigs? What do you reckon? Maybe.
Oh, we'll get them through the Easter, mate. Then put them on the head, eh? Knock them on the head when it gets close to this.
That's the one. You know. Hopefully you'll be sending a bit of meat my way then.
Yeah. They say about the hydrangeas when they're blooming, it's going to be a good summer. Next stop, I'll take you down to see the animals.
Ooh,
a few alpacas down there and a couple of pigs running around, mate. You know, clean and keep the tummies full. Yani and Zaba, as you can see, they're pretty at home down here amongst the trees. I saw the spot by the water and happy as Larry.
Just saw the old llamas off over to the hill to go catch up with the cuzzies over there. Porco 1, Porco 2 and Porco 3.
Mates here, about 5 months old. They probably won't last another five, but up until then they'll live a pretty good life here at the Waihi Motor Camp. Hey boy. Waihi Motor Camp, Jack Hammer. Disco tech nestled in the ghetto from Niggaville, USA. Via Atlanta, Georgia. A little spot for young men and young women go to experience their first little taste of the nightlife. Me? Well, I've never been there. This is what we call here at the Waihi Motor Camp, the secret garden. Come along and have a look. So engulfed in the OE, I never made it to the dope. We speak of hardcore. Why the DJ sweating out all the problems and troubles of the day. Why this fine, bow-legged girl finds all out those loves, lukewarm lullabies in your left ear, competing with set it off in the right, but it all blends perfectly. Let the liquor tell it. Hey, look, baby, they playing our song, and the crowd goes wild as if Holyfield has just won the fight. But in actuality, it's only about 3 a.m. And three niggas just done got hauled off an ambulance. Came here to catch up with Kurti and his mum, running a pretty good cutter over here. Did a bit of work today, picked up a few logs. Mainly just watched this fella do it, but nah, it's a good time here. Awesome place, man, you guys should all come.